It's awfully quiet.
Ah, they're all slimy. Don't touch my hair.
More against that wall.
Hello? Maybe we're supposed to go that way. Ooh, a noble ring. Okay, it looks like, yeah, we are supposed to go this way. Say wait like half a second and they like drop your shield, they shoot their shield. You can hit them with more damage. There we go. Okay, my team is apparently not doing too well. Okay, so whenever they jump into the action, they automatically shoot off the sticky stuff. Oh my god. These small areas make it, oh god. I didn't mean to do that. I can't hide here? I can't. Come on. Hello. Thank you. Jumping slash then inflicts death on enemies in range. Holy crap. Okay, I want you. Wizard. And I want you. Okay, you're dead. There we go. Well, there's dead. Oh, now he has it. Okay. We didn't actually have it yet.
I can sense more enemies. What do we do? Right, let's finish up and get out of this.
So, I guess this is where they're coming in from.
Help me!
Something's well, there's our buddy. And there's our enemy. Power strike. You'll do power strike, power chain, even if you're down. Sure, we'll do blizzard. They're all just the tentacles. Okay. You're actually gonna recover. Oh.
The ceiling's collapsing!
I don't want to be squished! I bet these tentacles are tasty as well.
What?
Zell, get in there with a bountiful slice.
This thing. What do you mean by vertical slice? Oh my god. This part is just annoying.
Run! The ceiling's collapsing!
I don't want to be squished! I bet these tentacles are tasty as well.
Zell, get a new one.
What does he mean by a vertical slice? What do you mean by vertical slice? Probably a checkpoint before, right? After those battles? Those other battles? False tentacles, enemy. Run up a wall. I think I actually played the game properly. Alright, first off, apparently don't use burst. Or, don't use,
So,
blizzard.
I guess this is where they're coming in.
Okay. I have no idea how to even do that. I don't know how to do that. I'm looking it up. The last story. Vertical slice. Run up to a wall and select a place to perform the attack. Run up to a wall and select a place to perform the attack. What? Okay.
Here I go.
Oh my god. Can I, like, hit one of these things? Is that the move where you hide? I thought that was the last one. So I'm getting out of the way. Ow!
Zell, get in there with a vertical slice.
How do I... I don't get it. Temporary makes each of the form change. Nah, I don't really need that, I guess, in this battle. Wait, no. Get how to do the vertical slice. I don't get it. Oh my god. Okay. Can't.
Run! The ceiling's collapsing!
I don't want to be squished! What these tentacles are tasting like?
Well, get in there with a vertical slice!
Like, I don't get how to do a vertical frickin' slice! Understand the vertical slice part of it. So I literally just run up to a wall. I think the issue before is
so,
I was trying to press A.
I guess this is where they're coming in.
Power strike. You're gonna do power strike. Whatever. You're whatever. You can recover. Okay.
I bet these tentacles taste good.
Then when I go in,
get in there with a vertical slice.
Nope. No, I wasn't running. No. What? Wasn't running enough. What? There it goes. And way too close, way too deep. Well, that's not where he is. What the hell? He keeps...
That's the spirit sail.
How'd he get more health there? Did you see that? He gained more health. Prevent Lowell from doing Blizzard. Like, I'm not winning this battle right now. How do I prevent Lowell from doing Blizzard? Okay, stop running away! Stream is just gonna be me doing this one battle.
Run! The ceiling's collapsing!
I don't want to be squished!
Zell, get in there with a vertical slice! Take this! Things are looking up!
That's the spirit sail.
This section wasn't so annoying. Blue tap. Something.
Get in there with a slice. Take this! Things are looking up.
Not really.
Spirit sail.
I don't have a whole lot of health left. Are you ever coming? I just wish this heal circle could give me lives again. You know, like if it keeps recovering past my max health, and it gives me more lives. That would be great. It don't work.
Run! The ceiling's collapsing.
I don't want to be squished. I bet these tentacles are tasty.
You're getting squished.
Zell, get in there with a vertical slice. Take this! Things are looking up.
That's the spirit sail.
I'm watching this.
So,
bring on yes, winter. This is where the Canadian Tire.
Help me!
I didn't think about that.
Something's here.
Okay, so he even has troubles with the tentacles. Wait. Oh. Okay, so he even goes in. That didn't look like it. No, wait, did it actually help him? I guess it did a little bit of damage. Sorry, he didn't run away. He actually went in to attack the guy when he when the ceiling was falling. We're at the same level, so it's not like we're not like I'm underleveled. Okay, this way, how do you do? Oh my god, I don't know how to play this game. How do you do it without commanding all your... How do you do, like... He just did Gale without even commanding all of his teammates to do things. I don't know how you do that. Okay, it also looks like if the run-up doesn't work the first time, I can just keep running up and eventually will work. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, so he stays locked into burst mode the entire time. Or the, whatever it's called. I need to This is a bad question to ask. How do you defend? How do you block? Oh, like that. He did just Gale without even He did Gale without even commanding the rest of the team to do anything. I don't know how people do this so fast sometimes. Like I'll watch people play this game and think, I'm gonna have to juice my back.
I don't want to be squished.
Hello, what did I just do? I would love to.
Danger looking up.
That's the spirit sail.
Collapsing.
I don't want to be squished.
there with a vertical slice. Take this! Things are looking up.
That's the spirit sail.
Okay. And then I want to... Hello? Hello? Why am I, like, frozen? Hello? 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 What's happening? Why am I going? Did I break my controller? I can't do anything!
Run! The ceiling's collapsing!
Well, that sucks.
Get in there with a vertical slice.
That sucks.
Take this. Things are looking up.
That's the spirit sail.
The ceiling's collapsing.
I don't want to be squished. I hope these tentacles are just in front.
There. Get in there with a vertical slice.
Damn it! Stop it! Are you kidding me? Oh. I don't know what just happened. That was an interesting way to win the battle.
Pity we couldn't save everyone.
I had a controller malfunction.
He swallowed a lot of water, but he'll live.
Come on, guys. Let's go home.
So ended the skirmish in the sea cave. As the rush of battle left them, Zael and the others breathed a sigh of relief. They made the journey back to Lazulis Castle in higher spirits than before.
Okay. Jeez. That took too long. So now what do I do?
Callista, I just want to see you.
So do we go and watch? Wait, what? What's the point of that? So do I go and talk to the dude? I have no idea.
Zael, my boy, how do you like my humble abode?
I'm still getting used to it, sir.
Just take your time. It will be a while before we reach the Gurak continent.
Count, may I please ask you something?
You may.
Sir, our current campaign, do you think it's really necessary?
Well, strictly speaking, it is not vital in order to protect the Empire. But as a mercenary, you would have seen firsthand the dire situation of the Empire's lands.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
The land's power wanes year by year. That is why the Empire is in a continual state of civil war.
The land's power?
That's right. Lazarus Island is the heart of commerce within the Empire. Believe me, I know. Nobles are fighting over territory to supplement their poor harvests. Soon it will consume us all. We have need of new land, fertile land. That's where the Gurak continent comes in.
So you intend to colonize the Gurak continent, sir?
That's right. Then we can stop the war and save the people. Do you follow?
Yes, sir.
I have high hopes for you, my boy. Don't let me down.
Okay. I still don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Cetherius was looking for you, Master Zael. He's waiting at the lookout point to the north.
Understood.
Okay. The lookout point to the north. I don't think I've even been on this. I haven't been to this area at all yet. Oh, yeah, no, I see this place. Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, I was forced here, but...
How is it? The feeling of having your very own island?
What are you talking about? I don't own the island.
With that power, you are capable of moving the entire island as you see fit. If that is not ownership, then what is?
I'm not going to use this power for my own gain.
Just remember this. The fate of many lives will depend upon how you decide to use that power. Those who bear power must also accept the responsibility that comes with it.
Responsibility.
Is there a reason to watch? Doesn't seem like it. Hey. Oh. You know, I haven't been to the military wing yet. Oh, it's an elevator. That's why it's asking me. It's an elevator. This is like, I don't get what's going on.
Isn't that... General Lester and... Urania?
That's precisely why I need to request. Please, Iron is quickly losing its power.
I am truly humbled by your...
Then please, General.
What's that about?
Now there's guards around here. Okay. Out of my way.
Well, have you managed to increase the firepower?
Bada. Sorry, that's just fun to do.
Oh, Zale. What are you doing here?
You first. What were you and the General talking about?
Nothing. Just talking about the world. Traveling.
Okay.
How do they expect us to finish these repairs in only 3 days? Some people just have no grip on reality. Oh, hey there. You want me to improve all that shiny equipment you've got? Leave it to me. I won't charge much.
Sure. Wait, Grand Swell. Wait. Wow. I don't even notice when I get these items. So right now at 213 magic attack, but he's not much of a magic attacker. So I'll give him the paladin. This is 588, but this is 583 and 188, so I'm actually into the blood sword. Same thing here. So she's gonna have two blood swords. Cool. I have not been focusing on equipment recently. Okay, well, I guess you... Calista's ball gown. Nice. I don't know why. I don't know why Marania would use it, but. Oh, interesting. Okay, you're at 416 and 747. I think that's worth it.
Oh, hey there. Leave it to me.
Good day, Master Zael. Finally on the path to becoming a knight, I see. Hmm? You seem rather down. What's wrong?
I...
Okay.
Ah, you're worried about Lady Calista. Can't say I blame you, lad.
I can't help but think that I made the wrong decision.
Then perhaps you ought to forget the fair maiden and escape the island.
No, I couldn't do that. Never.
Then you have nothing to fear. Simply follow the path you believe in.
The path I believe in?
First, just concentrate on becoming a knight. Accomplish that, and it's not unreasonable to assume you'll have the Count's ear.
General Astar. Please, will you take me as your pupil?
What?
Right now, I have no idea what I should do to become a true knight. So please, would you train me?
You ought to know. I am extremely strict with my pupils. Are you sure about this?
Yes, sir. I'm prepared to do anything it takes.
Then it is decided. In this castle, there is a place where we can see if you have the potential to become a knight. However, so many lost their lives that it became forbidden to even go there. Want to try it?
I swear that grid is
basically the challenge.
I admire your resolve. Let's be off then.
That smile just made that super creepy. Want to try it? You know, like, what the hell?
A forbidden tower, built to train the elite knights of Lazulis Island, but abandoned due to the brutality practiced within. Zael headed to that tower, together with General Astar.
Chapter 20. Okay, so now we're back to 23. So we finished 25 and we're back to 23.
I believe Sotherius is the only soul to have braved this tower in decades. Zael, it is time. Steel yourself for the challenge ahead.
By my honor, I shall do my best.
Okay, my sword looks like a flag. It looks like a flag. That's so weird.
There are 5 levels to this tower. Complete a trial, and the path to the next level will open before you. Now okay. Let the first trial commence. Ahead, you will find a child and mage waiting for you. Ensure that the child crosses the bridge safely. Then, work with the mage to defeat the enemies. Now open the door and begin.
Defense.
have to pass these trials, no matter what.
Petrified alley with this iron. Oh, nice.
The kid's made of stone.
Thanks for helping me.
Sure.
I want to be with my mummy. Will you take me to the other side?
So we got what, archers?
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, I carry him. I have to avoid them.
All I have to do is get the kid to the other side safe and sound.
No! Okay, I can't go that way. Okay. There we go.
Thanks again.
Great. Now I just have to shut those archers up.
I didn't notice I was even getting hurt. Okay, that worked. Now that he actually was able to do his attack, to honor Zale's success, he received the title of Unyielding Defender. Once I'm closer to the path, I'm a true knight. Okay, so I get all my lives back. Good.
Well done. Defending the weak and protecting your allies are fundamentals. Now on to the next trial. Strength. How can you protect anyone without strength? Let your blade guide you and vanquish your enemies. Now, Unyielding Defender, it is time. Prepare yourself.
Second trial. Strength.
I have to defeat all of them by myself.
Recovery spring when poisoned. Knock undefeated enemies off the edge. Oh.
him. That knight's different to the others. There's something about him. This guy is tough.
Okay, can I, like, do something? Stop attacking him! Okay, so why can't this guy get hurt? Why is this guy not dying? Get what I do. So it says I'm doing literally zero damage. Do I like have to knock him off the edge or something? Okay, maybe that's what I do. Okay! Zale defeated all enemies by himself. To recognize Zale's battle prowess, he earned the title Mighty Swordsman. Okay? One step closer to the path to true knight. Oh, there's the gate. Oh, more money. Huh. Ooh, I should get that one too. I think that's like, I think it said increase physical attack. Oh, magic defense. Not the same, but hey, I'll take it.
Excellent.
Increase my
stats. With strength like that, you will be able to overcome any crisis.
Oh, there it is. I didn't see the white circles. They tell me to open the door. Okay.
Trial 3. A test of intelligence and decision-making in battle. You must prevail in battle. However, you have the aid of only one ally at any time. To change your ally, you must awaken another warrior from his eternal slumber. Lose a single ally and you will fail. Now, mighty swordsman, are you prepared for the challenge ahead? The battle is about to commence. No time to lose.
I can't lose a single... Oh, boy. Huh. Oh, there's a save point. Take this guy out. Take this guy out. Tactician. I don't know how I did that one. I'll take it though. I want all my goodies. Looks like that's everything. Okay.
Well done, lad. You have but two trials left. Let us move on to the fourth trial. You have six allies. Your role will be to support them to the best of your ability. You must learn to know the extent of your own strength to secure victory. Now, wise tactician, the time has come. Prepare yourself.
I have to support them? Camaraderie. No walk in the park. I can infuse heal circles to heal any of my allies who are poisoned. I should take out the healer quickly. And my allies. Okay, let's go.
Support. I'll try and draw the enemy's attention. Those mages are a real pain. Infusing their magic.
Not
four left.
Okay, it looks like the mages are gone. So just a matter of the night. It shouldn't be too bad.
This is the last one!
Perfect. What did I get? Accelerate. Increase the movement speed and attack frequency. The same effect can be shared with other party members by using Gale. Ally support until victory. Earn the title Benevolent Leader. Agility plus 10. I'll take it. Oh. That's way too easy. Okay.
Superb. Many trials in life can only be overcome by working together with your comrades.
Makes sense. That makes sense. Save point.
It is no easy feat to reach the final room. You must be prepared to face death itself. Your final opponent is me. Fight with all your strength.
Oh, okay.
Is this all you have? Therius would be in hysterics.
Wait, what do I do there?
It's time, Zane.
Bob! Bob!
Do not hold back. I told you, you must accept
but
death.
General!
Hesitation in battle will kill you, lad. And it will not be just your death, either. Do not fear risking your life. If you do, you are no knight.
Oh, buddy boy.
Same attack? Boy. The same. Boy. The same attack? It won't work.
What's wrong?
Did you not pass all of the trials properly? That boy, you take me for a fool? The same attack? It won't work. The same attack? It won't work. Child's play.
I know, okay, what I'm supposed to do.
Boy, you take me, boy. Boy, not bad. Nice attack, lad.
Okay, okay.
Masterfully done, Zale. You have successfully passed every single trial. I salute you.
I am humbled by your words.
That was a little scary.
I owe you my thanks, General.
Nonsense. You did it by yourself. You proved you have everything it takes to be a knight. To commemorate the occasion, I give you this. This is the first gift the Emperor ever gave me.
No, I can't accept something so important. I mean, I've still got so much to learn.
That is precisely why I wish you to have it. Zale, when you feel doubt, look at this. Look at it and remember how you feel now.
I will, General Astar.
Okay. Woo! Travel bravery complete. Valiant warrior. I got guard counter. Nice. Plus 100 HP. Take it.
Congratulations on passing the Tower of Trials, Sir Zay. You must show me just how capable you are.
hell did he do to me?
Is this poison? You're not gonna beat me. Oh. This is nothing. Just you wait. I will be a knight.
Okay. That wasn't too bad.
Though he was still only a knight in training, Zale felt the pride of a true knight. He left the tower with his head held high.
Okay. Am I frozen again? Oh my god. I wonder how long I've been frozen for. Somebody's at the door.
I heard that you successfully passed the trials.
Yeah. Sorry if that bothers you.
Quite the contrary. I'm a little impressed. It seems you're after more than just a fancy title after all. However, the knight's path is not so easy. There are times when you must be prepared to give your life in order to do your duty. Having been raised as a mercenary, are you prepared to do such a thing?
Honestly speaking, I don't know. But I've got a lot of battlefield experience. I've seen some terrible things, and I've been in some pretty bad situations. If I become a knight, a true knight, I'll do anything to save people from suffering.
Very well. I look forward to seeing whether your words are genuinely meant or not.
By the way, I'm guessing you didn't come all the way to my room to talk about this.
Correct. You and I have been summoned by General Astar to receive new orders.
General Astar? I wonder what's up.
There is still time. If you have any business to attend to, I suggest you do it now. I shall wait. Once you have completed your preparations, return here.
Oh, okay. I think I'm good. I don't know. Well, I guess let's check. Let's check equipment while he gave me the chance. Okay, of course that's good. That's fine. Is it bad I don't know what the SP means? Okay, I think we're good.
Are you ready?
Yes.
What is this shaking?
Enemies? Is it the Garak?
Wait, where did he go? Oh. I looked away for half a second and he's like gone, like,
that something as vast as Lazulis Island could move, they were not deterred from their purpose.
Cursed infernal Garak!
It's dangerous here. We have to take the Count somewhere safe.
Zale and the others retreated with the Count, whilst defending themselves against the descending Gurak.
They cannot be allowed to damage the cannon.
Gotta save.
I'll lead. Follow me.
Oh. So you're gonna lead, but I have to open the door. I'll lead. Open the door, please. The hell? If you're leading, shouldn't you open the door?
My castle! You dare to come here a second time? I'll murder you all, damn Gurak dogs!
Protect the Count!
Yes, sir!
What in the name of... bloody savages, I tell you!
Count, please stay back!
Just a 2-on-1 thing here, you know, no big deal. Where are we going? Okay, so the Count actually does have a health bar. Okay. So that's good to know. I should keep an eye on that. I don't know what SP does. Actually, I need to know. What does SP do? Yeah, I need to know what SP does. I don't want to lose out on something like that. The last story, SP. Oh, I'm in video still. Give me all. Spirit attack. Powerful attacks that are much like limit breaks in the Final Fantasy series. Every character has one, but good. You get it after achieving a certain level. Character must have their XP bar full, and Zale must use Command Bone to direct his party members to use them. Oh. Oh, and that's what Accelerate is. Okay.
Damn.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Caught us totally off guard.
So many of them. They mean business.
Why? Oh, somebody did something
Master
else. Zale, that wasn't me.
Please leave this place to us. Hurry and lead the Count outside.
I need my stuff. Give me my stuff. I'm gone. I'm going. I need to pick up my stuff. My winnings. Okay.
My lord, we don't know. Some of them managed to get inside.
You incompetent cur!
Count, let us deal with it. Come on, let's go.
Say bye. These aren't super hard battles so far. Wait. I need my prizes. Okay. Let's keep it going.
Everyone all right? We've come to assist.
Oh!
Protect the cannon at all costs, even if you're the last man left.
They've even brought a beast like that inside the castle.
Even notice there's other dudes. Where are these guys coming from? Hello? Have any magic guys? Oh. Okay, there must be something else. Oh,
destroy the warp.
There we go. They already figured it out.
We've cut them off. Let's move on.
Apparently we already figured it out before.
You, have you seen General Astar?
Sir, he went to defend the turret control room all by himself. Why take such a risk?
The coffin's from before.
Oh my. couple. Oh, there's all of them. Okay. I didn't know what was going on that battle.
I'm gonna go ahead and block their reinforcements. Zael, see to it the count is safe.
Oh, and now I will take that.
We should leave. I'll assist you, Count.
Very well.
Darius!
It can't be helped. Press onwards. The Count and I will find a different route.
Okay.
Protect the general.
Take care, Darius.
All right, then. Things are just happening, and I don't quite know.
The cannon's gathering energy. How the hell does that thing work?
General Astar! Just hold on! I'll get help right away.
Don't waste your time, lad. There's something important. The medal I gave you. It's the key to the castle's secret. Don't let the Count see it.
General Astar, please. You mustn't talk.
Zael, listen. No matter what happens, follow the path you believe in. I think you can save this island from its cursed fate. But don't. That man, he is dangerous.
That man? Who? Who do you mean?
As a knight, with Therius together, the path you believe in.
General! General Astar!
Okay.
Zael. What are you doing?
General Astar.
Zael, is this your doing?
What did you say?
He wasn't expecting you to stab him in the back, was he? It's clearly the only logical explanation.
Are you serious? Why would I do that?
I daren't even hazard a guess. I could never comprehend the thoughts of a mercenary.
I'll kill you!
At last, he shows his true colors. Take him away.
Oh. So, him and the Count are both evil. I was kind of expecting the Count. You know, you kind of see it coming. I guess him too a little bit, but...
The Gurak assault was beaten back. However, General Astar's death sent shockwaves far more damaging throughout Lazulis Castle. As rumors and speculation filled the castle, Zael found himself once again thrown into the dungeon.
Of course. Chapter 27.
I'll get the culprit, no matter what. General.
Zael.
Okay.
How are you doing?
Forget about me. What about the general?
They've carried out his funeral. I can't believe he's gone.
If only I'd got there just a little bit sooner. This might never have happened.
Don't blame yourself. Right now, we have to focus on your current predicament. Jiral's really got it in for you. He's looking to make you a scapegoat.
I don't care what happens to me. I just want to get revenge on whoever did this.
Hey, take it easy. I promise I'll get you out. Just keep a low profile for the moment.
Okay.
Take it easy. How am I supposed to do that? I'm just wasting time here.
Okay.